that Vincent didn't mention that is a lifetime member of Writers Guild. There are only two people who are lifetime members of Writers Guild. I think that's such a big thing because he really believes in the idea to that point. And there is something that Vincent mentioned that I would wish to pick from before I congratulate him. He said that writers are jealous and they don't like supporting each other. I think that is, to an extent, very true. Vincent, every time he reads something, he does a review of it and posts in Goodreads. And before we launched our books here last month, because he worked on the books, so he was quite familiar with them. He wrote a review of the same. And Vera would confirm here that a number of people, maybe two or three, showed interest to buy the book from Vincent's review. I was just imagining if we could, maybe in this room, if all of us could do the same, maybe get two or three, maybe we could reduce the number of questions or some of the ideas we are asking regarding how we can support each other and how we can get some of our works done. I really learn a lot from the generosity of Vincent. And maybe that is part of the reason why he has the energy, or God has given him the energy to write all the 11 books. And who knows, maybe his 12th or his 13th, could be the Uber driver story. I wish you very well, Vincent. And I really admire the generosity and the selflessness that you have, especially in supporting other people. That is the wish of Writers Guild. We just thought that we have so many things happening. We have so many writers writing. We have so many readers. We have so many bookshops. What would happen if we come together? We thought great things could happen. And that is why we appreciate very much the partnerships which we have, like the partnership we have with the French Cultural Center. I'm avoiding the word alliance because the second one, I always get it wrong. In a very special way, I would ask you to help me appreciate alliance through Dennis by clapping. Because it is in such partnership that every month we get a chance to come here to bring all these books so that you can have a look. Even if just one person bought a book from Vincent and they read and they got back, I think to a great extent, for a writer it means everything. So thank you very much, Mr. Dennis, for giving us writers this chance so that you can be able to keep this discussion going. And thank you even for the team that ensures this happens. Dean, he is a moderator here, but to a great extent, he is the one who makes things happen. We are a team. Dean, Vera, Vera is right there. There is Haron Risa. I didn't see him today. He didn't make it. He's coming. Oh, yeah. And under the leadership of Dennis. That is the team that ensures things happen here every month. Thank you. So for me, I just wish for more of this, that we can be able to come together as writers and we can be able to help each other grow. And in the light of this, I would wish to bring to your attention something that is of great interest. Alliance, together with other partners, on 30th of May, we will have something called All Writers Day. 30th May is a Saturday. And here at Alliance, we will have different activities for the whole day, starting at 6 in the morning or 5 a.m. in the morning, all the way to 8:30 or 9. It's just a day of writers. Actually, the one line to describe the day is the day when the writer is appreciated. So it will start from self-published writers of good books. Of course, we will be able to do the evaluation. We will be selling books in traffic jams, the way they sell newspapers, okay, in Nairobi, around Nairobi. Some of the activities of the day. So we will start from the traffic jam. We will do a writer's march, writers and readers march around Nairobi. Then we will have workshops. So we will partner with Kenya Publishers Association to bring most publishers here. So there will be events for publishers where publishers will be responding to you. Vincent maybe didn't break down to you how it comes to 10%, but maybe if they told you that 15 goes to the printer, if they gave you the breakdown, maybe you would understand a bit. I don't know if that would be the case, but it would be realistic rather than just putting it at 10% writer, 90% publisher. Most of the activities, we will have a blogger session here. All will be taking place here, and we will crown the day with having a cocktail, a writers and readers cocktail down here, where you will interact with all the writers or most of the people you wish to interact with. So we hope this little effort, which we can do together when we come together, can be able to encourage writing, can be able to grow writing in Kenya. And I hope that in your little way, you can be able to make a contribution. And that your little way today would be to support Vincent. And the best way to support a writer, first, is to buy their book. That is the best way to support a writer. Second is to read it. If you are unable to do the two, then take a photo with this book and post in social media. I ask you to start with Vincent today, because Vincent does it for us, and he will do it for you. So if you can be able to come together, we can be able to grow as an industry. Then also this leads me to what is happening here. It is called Mbogi, Mawriters. Yeah, and from the name, it doesn't look very academic, but it looks like a platform that can be able to grow you. So every month we are here. So I ask you to write your names at the reception so that we can be able to keep you updated what is happening next month, when is something happening, so that we can be able to let you know, so that we can come together and grow as a community. I would really wish, in a very special way, I had hoped and I wished that when Vincent was coming in front, we would give him a standing ovation. Because it is not easy to write 11 books. Not publishing, writing, the commitment to finish. Someone mentioned that, the commitment to finish. I really admire this. And maybe by way of clapping, you may help me congratulate Vincent for taking this step. So let's clap for him in this manner. Let's be a bit organized in clapping for him, because now this is the main man of the day. So I will count 1, 2, 3, then you 3 claps, hand, then 3 claps on your feet, okay? Just to appreciate and to congratulate himself. So 1, 2, 3. May you write more. May you write more. May you not lose another laptop. But if you do, may you invest in the cloud so that you can be able to have your work saved. And may we support each other still to grow and to help you write more. And for today, may you have a copy, at least a copy of this. Thank you very much, Dean. Thank you very much, Dennis. Thank you very much, Vincent. Keep writing, and thank you all for coming. See you again in February. We will be able to let you know the exact date and what will be happening then. Thank you.